situation now where they have to outplay the Crispa recognizers. On the other hand, I think the Crispa team should not really be looking at the clock and the score. Crispa should continue playing ball. Crispa should make believe that this is the third period.
Yes, what happened right now is Tommy Manotok really gave his first five a rest, except for Cesar and Bates, where Benjamin, Padit Israel, and also Bernard Fabioso stepped back into the ballgame.
I'll tell you, the missed free throws in the second half, the Great Taste is really hurting them. It's about six shots they've missed from the free throw line.
Crispa recognizes playing tremendous defense. Here is Fabioso being hounded by Ricardo Brown. And Norman Black skying for that one. Ricardo Brown brings it downstairs, going to Carpio.
Yes. And again, Fabioso bringing down that ball too long and taking the shot, not really giving it up to his teammates, you know.
Carpio scoring now his 10th point. Could be a candidate for our Magnolia best player of the game. The Magnolia Ice Cream's best player of the game coming right after this, and you will know it. So stay with us. Join the guessing game.
There's almost a good steal by Panalder, but Billy Ray Bates protecting with his big body. And a three-point attempt.
Unbelievable.
Yes, you know, how he can do those things? You know, he comes back from a retreat ball and makes a three-point play.
Seems that when you anger him, he comes back with vengeance.
He's got 36 points. Bosco Donato recovers and gets the basket, scoring his 16th point. Cesar. Good drive.
You know, Cesar has been making shots that you think are not going to go in. If you notice, even in the first quarter, they seem to be a little bit short. But then they just keep on falling.
Oh, what a time for Bosco Donato to get hot.
Well, Bosco Donato, he made 11 points after the first half, adding another 7 in the second half, a total of 18. Norman Black putting down his 13th rebound. Here comes Boggs. He's getting hot.
Three in a row for Boggs and Tornado. Somebody must pick him up.
You know, right now, I don't think it's the worst thing in the world for Great Taste to just trade points with the Crispa team. If they can get this basketball game into a freewheeling affair, it will definitely help the team that is down.
Padip Israel recovers. It's a little bit too strong. Benjamin right there, taken away from him. But Banal bounces it on the baseline.
It's always a bad break for Great Taster. They had complete recovery of their defensive rebound, but then they lost it. Yeah.
9:45 to go. Here is Cesar. Too strong air ball, and Norman Black pulling down his 14th rebound.
Fast break game of Great Taste getting to go.
Back rim shot from Bosa Donato. Quickly now to Fabioso. He's got four personal fouls. He picks it up and almost lost it. He's still there. Gets out of the shaded lane. Low posting is Cesar. Fabioso running shot.
Cesar hitting the open man. He just found a wild work one-on-one on Marco on the open man.
Very smart play by Bernie Fabioso, bringing that basketball out, starting the play all over.
Marco did not expect a pass from Ricardo Brown. So we have a turnover. It's a 10-point game being enjoyed by Crispa Recognizers. Great Taste Coffee Makers will have to really be sensitive to their defensive rotation.
That's going to be a traveling violation of Billy Ray Bates, yes. He lifted his people's foot there going one-on-one. And look at the percentage. Crispa shooting 75%, but Great Taste 64% hanging in there, you know.
64 is not bad, but 75 is better.
Most teams don't shoot 75% from the free throw line.
By the way, Steve, if you're around Makati Commercial Center waiting for the traffic to ease down, take it easy and have a cold drink at Keg Room Restaurant, right beside Ayala Museum, Makati Avenue.
Yes, a very good watering hole. Nice place there.
Here's Benjamin. He turns. Doesn't go for the shot. Norman Black was waiting, and Norman has to be careful because he's got four personal fouls. 8:15 to go.
Well, either way, that was a good play by Benjamin. Had he got in with the shot, it would have been okay since Black is in foul trouble anyway.
From 18 feet.
Yes, Billy Ray Bates is doing everything for the team right now as far as offensive game is concerned.
He scored his 38 points. Taken away from Carpio. Billy Ray Bates pulls up. Benjamin underneath.
Benjamin out against Ricardo Brown. You can't let that happen, Pinoy.
that right now. Great Taste is